Pascual. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thanks a lot, and it's great to be back here. Really, I'm Jovino Santos Neto, and I'm having a blast here. It's a great place to be, you know, between a great public and a great band. I'm right in the middle. It's a great place. Check it out. The piece we just played was called Reencontrando os Amigos, which means in Portuguese, meeting our old buddies back. And that's, this week for us has been that kind of a vibe. We met our great friends that we made years ago when we performed here, the same place here about 4 years ago, and now we're back at it again. And here we are with the boss. He is the man. Next tune we're going to play is a waltz. It's a brand new waltz, and this is, we don't really have a name. Hermeto just wrote it very recently, so we just call it the New Waltz 2004. And we're going to do it for you, and I would like to also to introduce to everybody here a special guest on vocals, Miss Aline Morena.
Ela, quando nós saímos do Brasil, ela falou para mim, para não falar para ninguém, que ela é minha namorada. E aí aconteceu o seguinte, apareceram os bilhetinhos tal, não quis falar, bilhetinhos para mim, aí ela chegou e disse, agora pode falar.
Hermeto said that when they left Brazil, she asked him not to tell anybody that she was his girlfriend, but then he started to get all these little notes from people all over, people writing him little notes, so he said, it's time to say it, she's his girlfriend, yeah.
É, Aline, aí.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you. Let's continue by playing an arrangement, a composition. By the way, all the compositions and arrangements you hear tonight are written by Hermeto. No, he penned the whole thing. And some are written a long time ago, some are very recent. The one we just played was very recent. The one we're going to play right now, it was written way back in the 60s. And he was recording Hermeto's very first record he did in New York with a great orchestra. You know, some of the greatest jazz players in New York at the time were present in that session. Took part in it. This is a tune called Coalhada.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you very much. That was a piece called Long Live Gil Evans. And this is a dedication from Hermeto to his big brother of sound. Great affinity between the two has always existed. And it existed when Gil Evans was here on this plane with us. When Hermeto wrote this tune for him, you know, he was here with us. And he's no longer here physically, but every time we play this piece, he gets to hear it too. And he gets to always inspire everybody who plays it. So that was Long Live Gil Evans by Hermeto. And we're going to finish the first set by playing a composition called Brasil Universo. And not only the title, but I think the music also represents pretty much Hermeto's concept of music as being one universal force. And not only one universal force, but the one universal source of power and energy in the world. And that filtered through the country where we are all from, me, Hermeto, and Fabio and Aline, we're from Brazil. And Hermeto's words, Brazil is the universe of all the sounds because it's one country on this planet, but it's kind of like a funnel with all the other influences kind of like get directed in there and they get twirled and melted and burned and cooked in there. So what comes out has definitely a Brazilian flavor, but all the influences from all the universe are in there. So this piece, I guess, pretty much represents that concept. It's called Brasil Universo.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Hermeto. Yeah. We're going to take a little break. We'll be back. Play some more for you. Thank you. See you soon. Thank you.
Thank you.
agora quero ver vocês. Se vocês vieram aqui para esse teatro para escutar essa música Modesta Parte, Universal, como vocês, eu quero ver vocês cantarem comigo com a Big Band.
Emeto wants to see you guys, now that you came all the way here to hear us, he wants to hear you guys too singing along with him and the band.
Eu vou fazer o possível para ver se vocês desafinam.
He's going to try his hardest to make you go out of tune.
Para mim não é muita novidade.
That's not big news.
Aí, Juvino, fala para o maestro que de vez em quando põe os acordes aí para a gente.
So every once in a while you get back, put the backing zone.
Okay. Por enquanto é só nós aqui. Só eu e essa sinfonia aí. O baixo tem que tocar. Toriri-di-di-di-ra. Toriri-di-di-di-ri-ri.
Thank you very much. That was a piece called Apresentação, which means presentation, because we present every section of the band, including you guys. Great job. You're all hired. Next gig's tomorrow. Okay, just before we continue, I would like to take the opportunity to introduce these amazing musicians and to say what a great pleasure. This is actually the closing concert of a whole week of presentations around. You know, we played in Cheltenham and Norwich, we played in Dublin last night, and here tonight we're closing, as we say in Portuguese, with a golden key. So it's a big pleasure to be here, and I'm very honored to be here sharing the stage with a bunch of great musicians, and I'll start with this guy here. You know, helping us with the musical direction, playing guitar and violin and mandolin, Mr. Stuart Hall. Thank you.
Yeah.
Starting with the woodwind section up here in the front, Mr. Julian Siegel. Right next to him on tenor and flute and gee, a whole bunch of things. I don't know what else to play there. Julian Arguelles. Our lead alto sax player, Mr. Phil Todd. On the soprano and alto saxophones, Mr. Jason Yard. On the baritone saxophone and flute, Mr. Chris Bisco. Hopping up to the trombones, Roland Bates. Fayez Virgi. Pete Beachhill. Richard Henry. And on the tuba, Andy Grappi. And our trumpet section here, amazing guys. I always wonder when they come back after a few years, you know, I don't know, hair metal writes hard for the trumpets. These guys are amazing. They really, they not only they play, they come back and play more. So I don't know what's wrong here, but they did. Here we go. Tom Reese Roberts, our first trumpet. Well, so honored all of us to be sharing the stage with an amazing jazz musician. And so happy that he is here playing this music with us, Mr. Henry Lowther. So, Chris Batchelor on the trumpet there. Kevin Robinson. And our friend, the great cook, great trumpet player, Claude Depa. And on this side, on the rhythm section, we have on the bass, Mr. Michael Mondeser. And completing the locomotive, the other end of the locomotive, putting wood in the fire there, we have Mark Mondeser. Direct import from Brazil from Hermeto Pascoal Group. On percussion, Fabio Pascoal. Also, thank you. Also, our special guest on vocals, Miss Aline Morena. Thank you. And of course, the boss, o chefe, Hermeto Pascoal. Thank you. Next piece we're gonna play is called O Som do Sol, which means in Portuguese, the sound of the sun. So listen for it. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.
São bonitos.
Okay. E tudo de novinho. Do the same thing again, but you guys get up every time you say a word, so it's not
good. You just jump.
Yeah, okay. Here we go.
One, two,
one, two.
Ow!
Oh!
Oh!
Stop!
Wait!
No!
Me!
para todo mundo.
Amazing bar orchestra here. Aline Morena, Fabio Pascual. Thank you. Thanks to all the folks at Sirius who put together this amazing tour for us. Thank you, John Cumming, Amy, Darren, and everybody at Sirius. Thanks, guys.
Produtores inteligentes é muito difícil hoje em dia no mundo.
Very hard to find intelligent promoters these days. Thank
é por isso
guys.
Que eles não estão trilionários.
That's why they're not hyper millionaires.
A riqueza deles é a cultura.
Their richness is culture.
Nós amamos eles.
And we love them.
Tchau.
Good night. Jegue. Jegue is the name we give in Brazil to the little donkeys, you know, the little ones when you ride them, your feet go trailing on the ground. That's the one. But this one is really funky because this one grooves in seven. And, well, I won't say anymore. Just listen to the tune. This is the Jegue for you.
Vem cá que eu quero. Quando eu escrevo os arranjos, eu vivo o momento que estou escrevendo.
So when I'm meant to write an arrangement, he lives the moment in which he's writing the arrangement.
Eu imagino os músicos tocando como se eu estivesse tocando no mesmo momento, naquela hora.
He imagines the musicians as if they would be playing at the same moment that he's there playing with them.
Eu não sigo nenhum padrão.
He doesn't follow any pattern or formula to write.
Se eu tiver que errar, eu vou errar bem bonito.
See, if he has to make a mistake, he's going to make a beautiful mistake.
Eu queria mostrar que eu sou um camarada do mato, bem do mato.
He wants to show you guys that he's really a country guy. That's where he comes from.
Eu já vi que o mato com asfalto dá som.
And there's a great combination in the woods and the asphalt together.
Então, eu queria mostrar para vocês, e quando eu estava escrevendo os arranjos, imaginando, né, que eu sempre digo que a música é universal por isso. Vocês, eu não sei aqui o nome, como é que se dá. Jumento. Jumento. É jumento? Porque tem o burro e tem o jumento. O jumento é o menorzinho.
Well, he's talking about there's a donkey and there's a jackass. The jackass is the little one, the smaller one. That's the one he's imagining.
Só que aqui eu imaginei basicamente um jumento, mas com outros animais em volta dele, como cavalo, como todo cavalo fazendo aqueles rinchos. Né?
So he imagined also not only the jackass himself, but also horses around him. The horses are neighing.
Então, vocês, isso que eu estou falando agora, não ensaiei, porque se ensaiasse, não saía como vai sair, tão bom.
He says, so what he's saying right now, he didn't really rehearse, because if he had rehearsed, it wouldn't really come out the way he thought it.
E esses músicos são, por isso que eu digo que a música é universal.
That's why he says music is universal.
Só faz a música universal quem nasceu para ela.
So can, only the people who are born for it can make universal music.
E aqui todos esses músicos aí nasceram para
And all of these guys were born for it.
Porque não nascemos nem perto, nem próximos uns dos outros.
They didn't even were born in the same place.
Eu vou pedir para eles imitarem o som de cavalo rinchando.
So he's going to ask each one of them to actually imitate the sound of a horse neighing.
Eles vão fazer esse som nos trompetes.
And they're going to make the sound with the trumpets.
Os trompetes imitando o cavalo rinchando.
Yeah, like imitating the horse.
Fala aí pro O que Bob? Como é?
Onde hey, Claude.
Cavalo rinchando.
Go, Claude.
Agora vamos fazer uma sinfonia. Os trombones imitando o boi mugindo.
Now he liked the trombones to imitate like cows mooing.
Agora, depois, junto com os cavalos.
Together with the horses.
Peraí. Diga para ele, agora vamos falar tecnicamente. Fala para eles, pegar no meio do instrumento, do instrumento, glissando para baixo.
Okay, think about the half, the middle of your range, and then you gliss downwards from there.
Pode fazer agora.
From the middle of your range downwards.
É. Isso. Isso. Agora juntamente com os trompetes imitando
Now
o cavalo.
The trumpets and the bones together.
Agora, faz alternado
Now, one and the other, alternating back and forth, like, start with the trumpets, like.
E aí, segura aí. Agora, vamos para os saxofones.
Now, the saxophones?
Os donos da festa é justamente o jumento, né?
And now the jackass is coming up.
Eles vão imitar o som do jumento now, agora com o saxofone.
Now they're going to imitate the brain of the donkey.
Pode tocar o que está
yeah,
escrito. Quando eu escrevi a partitura, eu botei umas observações, claro, em português, né? O Juvino traduz, graças a Deus que ele traduz. Que eu escrevi apenas para dar ideia. Agora eles vão tocar, vocês vão ver. Eu estou falando, eles não estão sabendo que eu estou falando em português. Olha o que é a maravilha. Eles vão fazer isso mais bonito sem ler música, sem ler a partitura. É só você falar para eles, né, que cada um deles é um jumento. É
ok.
E eles vão fazer.
Basically, I just told them to tell each one of you, you have to think each one of you as being a donkey or a jackass, and then create a sound from there, even without reading what's written. You know, just take the sound from there.
E pode imitar. Você divide os saxofones, são três. Divida dois para cá e três para lá. O de lá faz um agudo.
Tá bom.
Quando você fizer para lá, eles bam. Quando você fizer para cá, eles bam.
Ok.
Os
guys.
Agora todo mundo junto, todo
Now,
mundo.
Everybody together doing what we have for you, okay? We go. Ah.
Agora esse é o clima lindo pra gente tocar o arranjo. Vamos
And now let's play the whole arrangement for you. This is Jeggy.
Jeggy, tá?
Thank you.